Andrew Jackson was born in 1767. At the age of 12 plus 1, he fought in the war. He was kidnapped by the Brits and his brother and his mother. They both got real sick and died, which made him an orphan. Jackson took the bar exam and became a lawyer. He became a congressman of Tennessee. He resigned from the Congress and became a new judge. He was now a wealthy man and bought Hermitage. He was called Old Hickory, found in Memphis, Tennessee. In the War of 1812, there were two victories. The Battle of Horseshoe Bend, Battle of New Orleans. 20 million acres won from the Creek Indian tribe. He invaded Florida, terminate the conflict, massacred the Indians, and killed two British men. Britain pardons Jackson, but then Spain threatens a war. The Adams-Onis Treaty, Spanish South Florida. Nominated president in 1824, Adams, Clay, and Van Buren ran for office too. Jackson gets most of the votes, but a bargain was made. Clay stepped down and joined Adams, and together won. Nominated once again in 1828, called the Dirty Campaign because of his wife's bigamy. The Democratic Party was formed just for Jackson. Jackson wins, 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 wins. During Jackson's 8-year term, he handled the issues. Jackson made it very clear the states cannot secede. States no longer have the right to quash the federal law. This is all we have on this because of Mr. Law. Jackson prefers harmony, so in turn kills the bank. He does not like distributing a paper cash. This leads to a depression and is blamed on Buren, who deserves it more to be on the 20 bill. Jackson wanted natives gone, so he kicked all them out. They were sent to Okeechobee from their home, Florida. 15,000 sent away, none of that one for that. This was called the Trail of Tears, 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 Tears.
Fun fact, fun fact, Jackson became our 7th president. Fun fact, fun fact, Jackson was America's national hero.